need some chemistry help. Can you help? I need some helpful help. What you need, I got you, to say it. Stoichiometry, man, I just don't get it. What don't you get? Like molten mass? Fire got anything, from start to last. Alright, I got you. Let's start with this. Okay? Let's start with this. Baby, step and get your equation. Balance the equation. Find out how many elements we got and we saving. So we got 250 Ti oxide. Gotta find the chlorine, not chloride. Get that ratio. Get that mole ratio. Gotta find how many moles we saving though. We got 1 mole TiO2 and 2 moles Cl2.
Okay, I get it now. So like, we just gotta convert from moles of one element to another. Wait, there's more? Just show me.
So we get that mole and we find the grams. Those grams are what we want. You understand, Cl2 got lots of grams, bro. It got 135.04 though. But what do I do with those? Calm down, I'ma let you know. Alright, buddy, sorry for screaming though. It's alright, boom, can I continue though?
Man, honestly though, like, this seems pretty simple. Like, if you think about it, like, it's just simple math.
Last step is easy though. You get those grams before. You get that moisture and multiply it together. So in recap, we got that 250. Multiply that by 2. Hey, that's 50. Next we got those simple grams. Multiply those. Alakazam. Also, there's a case where we don't start with moles. This is one extra step from what was told before. If you start with grams, you gotta change those. Convert those grams to some moles. How do I do this though? Can you explain? Of course, fam. You get those grams, divide it unlike before. You divide it by 135.04. Next, we just start back from the top. And once you find the amount of grams, you can stop. I need help. I need some chemistry help. Can you help? I need some helpful help. I need help. I need some chemistry help. Can you help? I need some helpful help.